My name is Rohit Chouhan. I graduated in 2017 from MICDS, and I just finished my first semester freshman year at Rice University. It's going good. A lot less class time, but a lot more work. MICDS taught me how to manage my time really well. It was a pretty rigorous workload, and because of that, I was able to be pretty disciplined when I got to college and stay on top of my work.